Hi friends, welcome to my channel Hack My Style. So this is my video number 3 from my macro calligraphy series. In my previous video, we have discussed about the basic strokes of macro calligraphy. If you are new to my channel or haven't watched my previous video yet, I will leave the link in the description box below, or you can also click the I button on the screen. In today's video, I'm going to show you how you can write these beautiful uppercase letters step by step. But before we start with the letters, let's quickly revise the basic strokes that we have covered in our previous video. So these are the strokes which we covered in our previous video: a straight line, a horizontal line, a thin slant line, a thick slant line, crescent moon stroke, opposite crescent moon stroke, diamond stroke, comma stroke, inverted comma stroke, swirl strokes, which are also called S-shaped strokes, joint line strokes, by joining the thick slant line and the thin slant line, and some other strokes that we have covered. So guys, now that we have revised these strokes, I will introduce you with the term nib width. So now, what is nib width? Nib width means the thickness of the nib of your pen. Let's see how it works. The height of a capital letter is equal to 8 times nib width. So this would be the height of the capital letter or the uppercase letters. And the height of the small letter is equal to 5 parts of the nib width. This would be the height of the small letter or lowercase letters. Now again see, these are total 8 parts. Now from here till here, these 5 parts are called the X height, and the above 3 parts of the X height are called ascenders, and the below 3 parts of the X height are called descenders. Let me show you this with an example. Thank you. now as we are moving on to letters, I want to tell you that all the letters are made up of multiple strokes. Let me show you how. Please follow the order in which I am connecting the strokes to form the letter A. And accordingly, please follow the other letters. Guys, don't worry about matching your strokes with mine. Initially, just focus on the strokes and the order of the strokes. Perfection comes with the time and practice. A quick reminder for you guys, don't change the angle or the hold of your marker. I have created some practice sheet for you guys. You can download it from the link given below. Go pick up your chisel marker pens, download the sheets and start practicing now. So yeah guys, that's it for today. I will meet you in my next video with the lowercase letters. I hope this video was helpful. Keep watching, keep liking and keep following for more calligraphy videos. Thank you and don't forget to hit that subscribe button.